be all swaggalicious like that. Anyway, I know I didn't get this on camera because I didn't think about even bringing my camera, but it just rained. Like last night, it flooded, and the roads are flooded. So me and Ian walked down the road, and this is how many fish we caught. That's our brim bucket, and this is our catfish bucket. Look at that big mamba jamba. That thing was in the ditch. For real. Look how big that thing is. Golly. That thing's huge.
And then we got...
Yeah, we got some other little ones. But it makes that one look pretty small. But
yeah.
It's actually not. It's actually pretty big. For the ditch. It's in the ditch. Like, D-I-C-C-H. I don't think I spelled that right. But it's in the ditch. Like, the roadside ditch. So is all these brim. We got some pretty good brim.
Some pretty good brim.
He caught the big brim.
I caught
the big mamba jamba.
Yeah.
Also, I think on the road I started having a seizure. I was freaking out. Thought it was a big old eel.
Yeah.
So we have all those brim. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Oh, jump.
One just jumped out. I can't count because they're always moving. We have five catfish. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 23. We have 26 catfish. I mean, brim. 26 catfish and 4 brim, I think.
It's 31
catfish. Brim. Getting confused. So where do you think we'll be putting these, all this stuff? Might be able to cook that Big Mamba Jamba.
Yeah.
That's his nickname, Big Mamba Jamba. This thing is ridiculously huge. Like, this camera could probably fit in his mouth. Oh, brim fell out.
Get an inside look of its mouth.
This is a first class look of inside the catfish's mouth. Alright, let me see. Ian, how big's your foot? What size foot do you wear? Shoe do you wear? He wears an 8, and this is the catfish. Ian wears a size 8, that's his foot, and this is the big old catfish. That thing's huge. Like, here's a car tire. And this is the catfish. It's not as big as it makes it look small. He says it's about 1 foot long.
Yeah, about 1 foot.
And this thing is as long as it is. Video was about this little excursion of huge fish.
Oh, we also killed 5, 6, 7 snakes.
Yeah, we had a snake melee today at the crib.
The crib.
Yeah, so that was kind of the video about. Is a short video, but I totally wish I could have brought my camera and we'd have caught that fish on camera. But I didn't want you guys to miss out on the experience of us missing. Why are you talking when I'm talking? That's disrespectful.
Shut up.
Did you just tell me to shut up?
Yes.
My feelings are hurt. So anyway, yeah. This disrespectful guy told me to shut up. And I didn't want you guys to miss out on experience that huge fish in the ditch. In the ditch. Like, for real, in the ditch. Yeah. That thing was huge. I thought that small one would have been bigger, like the biggest catfish we caught. That thing is actually the biggest one I caught in the ditch, ever.
Yeah.
I've caught fish in ponds and lakes as big as that fish.
Alright,
for
zoom
real.
Zoom in on it, like, right?
Look,
now you see how big it is.
Yeah, sound effects. Think that's zoom in.
Okay.
So what do you guys say for the camera?
Yeah.
Biggest fish ever from the ditch. Biggest fish ever from the ditch. Like hugest, biggest, hugest, not even a
Look,
word.
People.
Hey, you're gonna kill it! Animal torture! I'll call PETA on you, boy.
No, I can't get it, it's slime.
Yeah. Yeah, no duh, Ian.
50-20.
Yeah, I know that. It's the biggest ditch catfish ever.
Like, that thing's like a foot long.
I know!
This is BB Outdoors. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and peace out.